Do you remember the answer?
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate.
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here
at all.
Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Ready for this battle, boy? Let's do this. Ooh. Oh! What's this one? What's this one? There's something coming out of here. You can. To pick up a hand, hold a boulder. Okay. How comes that one? No, when I get the head and yeah. Son boy!
Until our journey is
over, the man in the carcass.
Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief.
Yeesh.
Leave me to my home.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean this.
No. I want you. I do not know how to face this. I know it has not been easy.
In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, Brock and Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
We have the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
Back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite... There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too
keep
dangerous,
talking,
no
okay.
relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone into Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Me.
Thanks,
you're very
Thanks
welcome.
You.
Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
Yeah, I want to do that.
I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if you steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. And for you? What more do you need?
Really? Pardon. Oh, bruh! Ah, oh, let me unclear my buddy.
She told you. It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
Thank you.
everyone. To Midgard.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space. One on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
One tree, get a reach her. Okay, let's look. Come on, let's do this. Let's see what we've been doing. Let's see.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not that one.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know we lost his cap, Alan. Just up and left him one day. Try taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Nearly even a blind pig puts up a truffle at me. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What do we do?
It's better. What religion's shaking off? Lemmingers. All fine?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed to anymore. Gotta be incest.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memory. Go on now! I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves. Maybe next time.
Oh, okay. Thanks. What's this?
We remember the way back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Venom. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or explore? Your choice. So what story were you going to tell?
There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit from the rifle and allowed him to ride with a saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
To collect anything useful for our journey,
not to learn more about the dwarf,